To descend into endless pits of fire and despair. All right, catch you later. Stay tender. So why not go take a walk around the grounds? Find some keys. Meet me at the door when you're ready to descend into endless pits of fire and despair. All right, catch you later. Stay tender. Just had an interesting discussion with my supervisor, who incidentally is an ancient sentient cloud of pain and torment, about your little survival stunt. Long torture session short, the boss ain't happy. And when the boss ain't happy, I'm banished to the nether realms. So before that happens, I thought you might like the chance to explore the Inferno. It's a classically inspired fiery hole of nightmares and lava. And while no one has ever survived the Inferno, I'm sure you'll be the first.
How are things?
So why not go take a walk around the grounds? Find some keys. Be at the door when you're ready to descend into endless pits of fire and despair. All right, catch you later. Stay tender. That's one key down. You are now one step closer to throwing yourself into a pit of flames. You must be so proud. I will up to 10. Come on in. Let's roast. Meet your party at the dungeon entrance. This dungeon is cursed. All your structures and traps will burn. Bad luck out there. I'm sorry, this doesn't feel right.
Welcome to your fiery pit of doom. How do we like that? Good? A secret door. Defeat the husks for your next kill. All keys have been found. Descend into the fire. The fiery pit beckons you.
Everything is fine.
Descend to the next level of the dungeon. Traps disables them, so could you not?
Someone take out Picture.
Eliminate husks for another key. Your group has found all of the keys. About to send deeper into the dungeon. Let's get this over with already. Go down. Descend. Accursed statue. You can use it to revive a teammate once. You lost. Savoy Seas is waiting for you. It's time to survive the journey. Come on.